I'm not wearing my headset because I don't want to. So maybe I'll check it. Why not? Can I switch? No, I'm not gonna switch accounts. I'm gonna. Oh wait, there I am. Oh, I can hear me. Sweet, you can hear me. Yay, that's good. Sweet. Let's see if my chat will update. I'm dressed and presentable, so I decided I would play some games. It's loading screen, so copy link to tweet. If anyone's commenting, it's just me that's watching. Yeah. I gotta watch this. Sorry. I need to catch myself up. There we go. Okay. It's just me. All by my lonesome. Are you gonna get dark again? I am so tired of that. I mean, I'm so tired of it getting dark outside. I fucking hate that shit. Long legs. Long legs. Really? Go. No. Oh my god. That for later. Oh, really? Okay. Cool. Oh, yeah, because I have that perk. Five skills. Okay. Disarm traps, ammo crafter. I'll do ammo crafter. I do like that. Precision, light spear attacks greatly increase the chance of having armor weapons off. That's cool. Double fire coil. I'll just like use it as my fire move. Yeah, that's a lot of stacked fire. That's cool. Okay.
No space.
Yeah, I don't have any space for nothing. This sucks. I'm not about ready to, like... Corpses. If I recall correctly, I hate this mission. I hate them.
Hey, look up!
Yeah! Hello?
Let's do this.
Where's your heart? I should start selling those things.
That'll help.
Hello. Hello. Oh.
Should have brought a cart.
The last time I played this game because I was stressed out. Which is just fair for me, honestly. Oh my god, I need my tea.
This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things.
Fuck you, Ollie.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares. Yes, the worst dreams of our enemies come true.
Shut up, cultist leader.
Yes, rise.
Fuck you. What the corruptors? God, I hate these things. They're so annoying. I just want to fight regular, like, you know, regular machines. Not these fuck-offs.
So much for catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all.
They will
destroy us all.
And bring us back the lands that were.
Shut the fuck up.
Machine stop working.
Good.
The area. We may have intruders.
Isn't this when that one guy comes? I can't.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Oh, yeah, it is him. I love him.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
I can do that. This was one hell of a trick. Do this at night. I'm so angry. What is that? That was
come on, then.
Lives. Kill her!
No! You had your chance.
Oh, fuck you, God.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
Good.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
What the fuck are they,
dude? Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
Found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions.
Yeah, fuck off, Olden.
You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Oh, it's new as Hades.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound. But like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today, they call corruptors. But there are others. Much bigger. Bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground. But after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
Sorry there, buddy.
You say this devil, the...
Hades.
Hades. Okay.
Steel to such a void, a metal...
And what did it say?
System.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja Civil War, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
That's why this game has an ending.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
He is.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse.
Oh yeah, it's that nuts.
I tell you,
that guy.
He's the most dangerous man
alive.
It's
like bananas. It's like absolutely bananas. Time will judge you, bitch.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger. A rummager in dark places. Good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest, but then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
Poor Olin, his whole family.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus.
Dude,
that's
so
why
sorry.
I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Sorry, I'm like on my phone. Holy shit, I'm so sorry. Like, I'm not watching anymore.
I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
Yeah? Give me a second. There we go.
Redeem yourself. It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn his mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
Bye, Olin. The Maker's End quest. Yes, it's a fun one. I hate this guy. Give me the shards. Give me that good. Ooh, polished ancient charm. Very cool. How can you go fast? It's good. That's good. Cool, I love that I just like decided to roll my camera around like that. Nobody up here. Okay. Like, I just ran in here and just was like, yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna, like, take it out.
Full already.
I don't want to do main quest stuff.
Got too much already.
He just rolled everywhere. Get over there. Let's see. should get scale this wall, that'd be nice.
That's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word.
I'd have to ditch something.
No thanks.
Hey, come on, what are you waiting for?
Fuck off, Aaron.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs.
Oh, shut up, Aaron.
Sorry I had to drag you.
Stop being so fucking drunk.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight, at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. And maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day, and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Ert.
It ain't her.
Well,
she's still alive.
When I find the soldiers who did this,
that's a spoiler.
They'll be sorry too.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Un momento. Let's go, Aaron. I'll find my... coffee cup later.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft.
Let's go, Aaron.
Almost there. This is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
Never seen action.
I need to find the bastards that did this.
It must be Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Need a scratch on it. These look like drag marks.
Drag marks.
Move a body through here.
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
I get why they wanted them to. Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other? I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Don't lose your wits or anything else.
Oseram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual.
Shut up, Aaron. I swear to God. I'm tired of your bullshit.
Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Man, I wish I was just ripped as Aloy. Damn. I'm gonna need some more healing items. Good thing I got extra. I want to harvest these ravagers, but I can't find them.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing.
Let's go.
There, by the tripod. A used power cell. Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre. What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
Then why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone. Even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive.
Yeah.
I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Come on, Aaron. Go. Go. I got two skills. I want scavenger. I gotta wait for three, so I'm gonna level up. Double shot. Yeah, I love double shot. Triple shot's real good too. Concentration I need as well. Well, I'm glad I found that.
Can't carry more.
Forget to press the button to do that when it's just like you go down. Just die. Snap moss.
past them. Here we go again. Something else behind. Definitely awake now.
This vantage point. Come on, Aloy, spin. Yeah, I wish I was still around there. It'd be so nice. I'm jealous of you. Jeez. My eyes. I like feel this. I like the sandstorm. I feel it in my soul. And it hurts my eyes. Genuinely. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. Just let me be. Just running around doing fuck all. What? Running around doing nothing. How the hell? Come on. Come on, Aloy. Let's go. Just jump at all rocks. Just jumping at all the rocks. Am I really, like... am I stupid? Is it up there? Yes, there's a way to get up there. Okay, just jump at some rocks. There's gotta be a better way to do this. Oh, ha! Yeah, I am. Sometimes I can't see them. Right up at a vantage point, which I think is up here. Hello? Oh, here we go. Sweet. I love this. Ooh! Look at that. Look at that flying machine. I love these. I wanna go find the... I forget which one it is, but... or where it is, but I wanna go find the, Denver Stadium. Bronco Stadium. It's a good one. What do I want to do next? Oh. What do I want to do next? I got a lot I could do. Hotter. My police station's running hot. 34? I'll just forget that for now. No. I'm 32. I'll do good next. It's getting hot. I'm getting sleepy, so I need my drink. I love them. Okay. Lancehorn staring at me? I don't care. I'm not scared of a Lancehorn. Oh my god.
Perfect.
I cannot see. This is very cool.
Forget about traveling light.
I can't see.
We must be closing in on the signal.
really mad at him. Really?
Which we like better.
I just jumped on that guy's head. Which, like, that's a mood.
Ah, you're back. Did you bring me something lovely?
These metal...
No one know. Perhaps the wrathful... Ah.
Sell stuff that I just sell.
Till we meet again, my noble Nora. Could you spare a moment to speak of the finer things? I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Shut up. Oh, what's that? Cool.
Yes. Yes, yes. I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Yes. You look... capable? You might do. Come...
That was stupid.
Here, if you will. Rugged? Well-traveled? Yes. I would like to talk to you.
very cool. We've got an obscene amount of things. I should see about getting some fox skins. I like how it's like, yeah, you can do Frozen Wilds now. You're not gonna die. And I'm just like, I don't know if they're doing I have so much redwood.
Ah, waste of time. Show was better last week.
Hear my fucking PlayStation just like deciding to run real hot. Is that a path? I'm just running back and forth, I'm sorry.
This'll last.
Turkey skin, but I don't have...
Hmm.
run. That big boy is always scary to me. Turkeys is all I get. The good news is I just want turkeys. I don't want boars anymore. I don't get hungry. What time is it though? It's only 1.
Good meat. Tough, but I'm used to it. Now they're hunting me.
That'll help.
That's coming with me. Can't carry more.
I might call it here just because, you know, I just wanted to play a little bit before I got hungry.
This must be Mother's Crown, so I should be around here somewhere. Are you Salai? Jan said your niece may have come through here. Nicoa.
I've got nothing to say about that.
Please, oh, no. I only want to help. I'm a seeker headed north. Yon wanted me to help find her. Anything you tell me stays between us.
I gave her supplies for the journey. She was headed for Daytower looking for Zaid. Nothing I could say would stop her.
I'll look for Nakoa when I reach Daytower.
She can't come back, and please.
I will.
Okay. Can I, like, save? There we go. Well, I appreciate the time. I might be back here after I get some lunch. And that sounds good. So I'll talk to everybody later. If it wants to load.